Cruz was talking at a political event and he made a Hunter Biden crack joke and the entire audience went, ooh, spicy.
Skyrocketing, cost of rent, the cost of lumber, the cost of home mortgages, the cost of healthcare, the cost of electricity, the cost of filling up your truck at the gas pump. It is so bad, Antifa can't afford bricks. It is so bad. Eric Swalwell can't afford Chinese dinners. In fact, it's so bad. Hunter Biden can't afford crack cocaine.